Hello guys, today I am going to make a tutorial on how to download GTA San Andreas for free on a PC. This will be for a limited time, as you can see right down here. First of all, click right here. You will have to download this. Then you just double click right here, but mine is running on the background. Oops, sorry. Yes, open it, and you will have to, you see now available my library. Go here, you can claim your free copy. You just have to make an account on Rockstar. That's all of the purposes, and then you can just hit play and the game will load, so you can enjoy it. I hope you liked the video. Subscribed if you haven't subscribed, and drop a comment below to let me know which game you want me to make a tutorial on how to get it free.